Now, thousands of fans are preparing to return to IMS this weekend for the IndyCar Harvest Grand Prix, and the track is making some technology changes for COVID-19 safety. It actually has a new app. Tickets will now be on your phone, contactless entry here. You can also order food and drinks through that app and get a pickup time so you can avoid waiting in lines. That sounds great. The app even tells you which entrance or bathroom is least crowded.